Every time you see his face, you get annoyed. And if ignorance is bliss, he's overjoyed. And can we talk about that stuff he calls his head?